Tokyo, Reuters. Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe said on Saturday he welcomed North Korea's statement that it was suspending all nuclear and missile tests as forward motion, but that this must lead to verifiable denuclearization. Japan's Prime Minister Shinzo Abe waves at the conclusion of a joint press conference with U.S. President Donald Trump, not pictured, at Trump's Mar-a-Lago estate in Palm Beach, Florida, U.S., April 18, 2018. Reuters, Joe Skipper, this announcement is forward motion that I'd like to welcome, Abe told reporters. But what's important is that this leads to complete, verifiable denuclearization. I want to emphasize this, Japan has advocated a policy of maximum pressure on North Korea to get the reclusive state to abandon its weapons program. Reporting by Elaine Lies, editing by Robert BirselOur Standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.